I'm gonna be your nurse aide and I'm gonna put you on a bedpan, okay?
Alright.
Okay, I'm just gonna raise things up real quick before I get my bedpan.
Great.
And I'm also gonna pull your privacy curtain.
So before I get my bedpan, I want to make sure I have on gloves. You are not supposed to touch the bedpan unless you have gloves on. Okay, so I'll be back
to get the bedpan and stuff.
Okay, so notice how I'm only touching the bedpan with one hand.
Hi, Bree.
Hey.
Will you raise up for? Will you raise up for me? Thank you. Okay, so make sure that the bedpan is aligned with her butt. And she's not falling off of it or anything. So now I'm going to remove my gloves and wash my hands. Raise the bed up. Here. Here's some paper towel rolls to wash. And here's some hand washing materials. Now when you're ready, just call me with your call light.
Bed.
Okay, here's your call light.
So, thank you.
When you're done, just give me a ring. Okay, are you done?
Yeah.
Let me lower the head of the bed. And let me put on my gloves. Can you raise up for me? Okay. I'm going to carefully take the urine from the resident. Not using the hand, I'm going to take the toiletries and put them back in here. Okay. So now I would pour the urine into the toilet. I would pour water in this and then pour the rinse in the toilet. Then I'm going to place it in the dirty supply area. Now I'm going to remove my gloves and wash my hands. I'm going to pull the privacy curtain back, lower the bed at a safe level, and give her her call light. And wash my hands.